Carnival of the Animals. Introduction. Sarah Longwood was a trickster of a girl. All the tricks she played were always so absurd, but this one made some kids want to hurl. She left the class on the school field trip, so read this book to find out more. The aquarium. Sarah just stood there, ever so still, but she still wanted some of her trickster words to spill. But she held it in, didn't say a word. She had to move on, it finally occurred. The aviary. The aviary was buzzing about while Sarah was pointing and laughing at the bird who did poo. She thought it was funny, and maybe you do too. Cuckoo. Sarah climbed up a tree and saw Cuckoo. With her mischievous smile, everyone knew she was thinking about her teacher, Mr. Koo, who she thought was pretty cuckoo, too. The donkey. Sarah met some donkeys in the forest. They hee-hawed at her for hours until she finally yelled, "Stop!" So they ran away. The elephants. Sarah was smiling, so true, we all knew that she was thinking about that elephant's poo. Feeding it peanuts, sitting so proud, we all know she loved elephants, there's no doubt. The fossils. The fight with the fossils went on, and Sarah was getting a kick out of it. But when the T-Rex's bloody tooth came out the Triceratops' horn came off as well. Hens and roosters. Sarah was feeding the hens so much bread that no one could hear the rooster overhead. He gobbled and gobbled, but no one could hear him. The kangaroo. Sarah lost her way in the zoo, so she met a kangaroo. On that rainy day, she made that kangaroo be like a fella who let her under his foolish umbrella. The lion. The sun finally came out. She saw a lion. He demanded a dandelion. He roared and roared and roared until Sarah said, "Stop!" She scared the lion so much that it took a big hop. The mules. Sarah hopped on a mule and it raced away. She was happy that it finally became a nice day. She was chuckling at the mule that was in front because he was throwing up. The pianists. To the pianist, Sarah brought a bed and fell asleep, but the piano woke her with a leap. The swans. Sarah was getting tired and bored, but she still wanted to see a little more. So she saw the swans, so nice and neat, but she thought of it as a nice little treat. Thank you. the turtles. It was time to go home. Soon in a hurdle, she ran and ran, but she almost stepped on a turtle. The finale. Sarah finally got home and she plopped down on her bed. "So good night," her parents said. "I had such a nice day today," Sarah said. "That's nice," said Mom.